Hi everybody, your favourite channel's back again, a little walk. Today,
we're in Saltaire.
We're in Saltaire, yeah.
And is the train coming? Live. Woo, hi to the train. Hello people on the train. Have a nice journey. Northern Railway, the best. Oh, it's a big train. Yay! You can't show the train, can you?
So we're in Saltaire, near Shipley, at the famous salts mill, the famous Titus Salt, who built this in a village.
It's actually a Victorian model village where we're in, and it was built by the tycoon and a wonderful, wonderful man called Sir Titus Salt.
Correct. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a little look around, take you on a journey around it. We'll find out lots of history and let's have a little look around and see what's going on.
Yeah, and we'll be in and out giving you a bit of information and a bit of historic information which you may find interesting in parts, and other parts you might go, she's there again, getting all the words mixed up, but that's me, you know. But yeah, we're going to have a walk around now and see how we got on. So come along and join us on our journey.
See you soon.
Bye.
Antiques, we've just walked into an amazing place. So much stuff in here, it's unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. So many different things. Take you on a little tour around. Okay, so we've had a really nice trip out here to Saltaire and Salt's Mill. Going to put some information up in history and things, show you some photos. If you like antiques and art.
Collectibles, antiques.
Yeah, collectibles, stuff like that. This is a good place as well. Lots of history here. We're currently finishing off in Roberts Park, as you can see. It really is a lovely park, well maintained and very clean.
Talking about antiques, I married one. No, seriously though, in Salt's Mill itself, you can actually go in the building, they've done it all that. There's lots of David Hockney photos, pictures what he's painted. Wonderful. To me, I get mixed up with Alan Bennett, you know, so I think they look very similar. But there is a fantastic, fantastic antique shop in there. It's like Alice in Wonderland. It's fantastic, it really is. There's so many beautiful pieces in there, whether you collect Moorcroft, glass, Tiffany, silver jewellery, whatever. It is fantastic in there, it really is. It's just a wonderful place to have a look around, and you could spend at least an hour in there having a look around.
Beautiful. Really nice. So thanks for coming on us with us on another journey, and don't forget, keep walking for wellness, because that's what it's all about. Good for your mental, physical and spiritual well-being.
Absolutely.
And we look forward to seeing you on the next walk.
Oh, by the way, do you like my new drinks bottle? We decided that...
Do you like mine?
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
We decided that it's no good for the environment to keep drinking out of the plastic bottles. It's not any good for the environment. And I don't know how good it is for your health. So stainless steel bottles, that is the answer. And a Brita filter jug. Other jugs are available. I'm not advertising Brita, but you know, nice bottle of water, keeps it cool for 12 hours, it's champion.
Thanks to the professional waffler. Right, thanks for joining us again, guys. Don't forget, do subscribe and give us a like and a share, and we'll see you on the next walk. Take care.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
See you later. Bye.